Tell me about my Romeo! Tell me about my Romeo!
I need to catch my breath.
Tell me about my Romeo! I need to know my Romeo! What did he say?
I need to catch my breath.
Oh, nurse! Nurse! Tell me about my Romeo!
I need to catch my breath.
Alright.
I'm hungry.
If you say that you need to catch your breath, then you must have breath. So tell me about my Romeo!
I'm hungry. I'm very hungry.
Alright, I'll make you something to eat then. Tell me about my Romeo.
He said to meet you, that you two should meet, that you should get ready for the wedding, and you two should meet in Friar Lawrence's church.
What time? Around 9?
11.
Oh, alright. Thank you, nurse. Thank you, dear nurse. Thank you.
Are you ready?
Yes, I am.
Romeo, do you take Juliet to be your wife?
When the night
Juliet
has come,
take Romeo to be your husband.
And the land is dark, and the moon,
let the ceremony begin,
is the only light we'll see. No, I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid. Just as long as you stand by me. So darling, darling, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Oh, stand by me. Stand by me. If the sky that we look upon should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble to the sea, I won't cry, I won't cry, no, I won't.
And Juliet, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Hucio Benvolio, what's going on?
Romeo!
Hey, hey.
How's it going?
Oh, pretty good. Till now.
The intrusion of the Capulet house was extremely unnecessary. Romeo, you must now pay. Draw your sword.
Peace, bro.
Peace. Yeah, yeah, okay. Draw thou sword.
Nah, bro.
Draw thou sword.
Nah.
Draw thou sword.
Yeah.
Really?
Nah.
Draw thou sword.
Nah.
Draw thou sword.
Nah.
Draw your sword now.
Nah.
Now, draw your sword.
Nah.
Benvolio, what happened here?
Mercutio,
Tybalt killed Mercutio, and then Romeo killed Tybalt out of anger.
Aye, by what you told me, Romeo killed Tybalt out of anger for Mercutio's death.
Yes.
Alright, well, Romeo will not be killed. He will be banished, and if he's caught in the city of Verona, by from tomorrow on, he will be killed.
Juliet! Tybalt's dead!
Tybalt! My cousin! No!
From the city of Verona.
I'd rather die than be exiled.
Don't talk so stupid, Romeo. We will work a plan out. Just hide in Mantua the next couple of days. Me and you will plan this out and find something together.
Thank you.
Going faster than a roller coaster, love like yours will surely come my way. Hey, 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 every day it's getting faster. Everyone said go.
Mr. Capula, I really, really, really want to marry your daughter.
Well, I guess she has been crying a lot over her cousin's recent death.
Thank you.
You shall be married on Thursday.
Thank you, Mr. Capulet.
Hey, hey, hey. Juliet, you are to marry Paris on Thursday.
But I don't love Paris, Father.
Well, too bad. You're going to marry him, and you're going to make me beautiful grandchildren, and you're going to like it.
But, Father, I don't love Paris. I don't want to marry him.
Well, if you do not marry him, we shall never speak again.